So if you want to increase your motion blur more than what it already is, you go into your editor and go into the window here and go to render components, and in here you'll see motion blur. Like the default, I believe, is 0.3, and you can increase it up to 0.5 in the regular game options, but in here you can crank it all the way up to 3. Basically, now you'll have more blur, motion blur. Three's too much, really. Almost looks like you're swimming. Swimming.